lodge's crick, I heard a twig go snap. That was a sign a foe was near, I was in a trap.
Were you lost?
No, just bewildered.
Were you caught?
No, just surrounded.
Were you brave and were you courageous?
Well, wait and see. Now, when I heard that twig go snap, I found me a holly log. I knew they'd never find me there. Besides, there was a fog.
Were you lost?
Nope, just bewildered.
Were you caught?
No, just surrounded.
Were you brave and were you courageous?
Well, wait and see. Now inside that log, I hid myself. I heard their feet go by. Must have been a thousand braves while I was only I. They pitched their camp around that log, and then they went to sleep. Just no chance for my escape, those braves would hear me creep.
Were you lost?
Well, I was a bit bewildered.
Were you caught?
No, just surrounded.
Were you brave and were you courageous?
Well, wait and see. Now there was a mouse inside that log, and that mouse began to squeak. Old Indian gave that log a kick, and he rolled it in the creek. Well, I clumb outside and I swum ashore. Thus I got away. Those Indians never saw me once. That's why I'm here today. Was I lost?
No, just bewildered.
Was I caught?
No, just surrounded.
Was I brave and was I courageous? Well,
what happened to the mouse?
Well, that wasn't no mouse, that was me. And that's what you call escaping by a narrow squeak.
Well, of course.